We spent the last 7 days down in Arkansas competing in the Winston P. Wilson Small Arms Marksmanship Competition, where we had 8 New Hampshire competitors, Army and Air, and we competed in pistol and rifle matches as well as combined matches throughout the week.
All of our shooters executed their training appropriately, and overall, I think we represented New Hampshire well.